the government is planning to target and possibly disconnect internet users who illegally download copyrighted content. But this did not work in several countries, and there's no real evidence it will work. Some countries have already moved to target illegal downloaders. How will targeting illegal downloaders instead of uploaders make any difference? Targeting illegal downloaders, it won't work, so why do it?